it's me, Simply Sherry, helping you stop living in chaos one organizing project at a time. Here is another $20 Dollar Tree stock up haul, all milk. If you want to see the other videos, check out the iCards above. I've seen a lot of comments saying that you get the shelf stable milk at the Dollar Tree. You think it's a great value and it tastes good, so I decided to go check it out. And while doing so, I found this coconut milk and I tried it in my cooking. I use it for when I make some Indian curry or some Thai curry and other types of food that I cook. And it is amazing. It's so inexpensive for $1. You're not gonna find that price, I don't think, anywhere else. And so I went ahead and stocked up on these. So that's part of my $20 stock up haul. As far as the taste for this coconut milk compared to the other brands that are more expensive, the taste of the other brands is better, but we don't drink coconut milk from the can like this by itself. So using this coconut milk in my cooking has been perfect because the consistency is great, the taste is good. So if you use coconut milk in cooking or any of your recipes, I highly recommend this. Another milk I found there was this evaporated milk. And so I was hoping there was some sweetened condensed milk because we use actually more, we're kind of a little bit more of the sweetened condensed than the evaporated milk, but we definitely use this in some of the desserts we have, some cooking, some baking, so got these. And then they have the whole milk, which is 32 full ounces, so the same size that you get at the grocery stores. And then this is the 2% reduced fat milk. I did not see a 1% and I didn't see a soy milk. I was hoping they had soy milk, but if they do, can you leave a comment below, let me know that they do have soy milk and I'll just go back every so often to see if my Dollar Tree has it. The other thing they have is the almond milk. And again, 32 full ounces. So for a dollar, you know, compare the taste. I think if you like the taste, then this is a decent buy. We usually get almond milk in bulk from Costco, but I don't think they come out to a dollar. Let me know. I think I calculated it maybe about a week ago and I don't think it came out to a dollar, but I may be mistaken. Also found this Cafe El Moro and I thought it's great because it's already vacuum packed. So this will definitely go into my long-term food storage. I'm not going to open it up. I have other coffees that I use on a regular basis. So I thought this is already packaged for $1. That's a great buy. I hope you got some ideas or can see what my Dollar Tree has. Maybe your Dollar Tree has different types of milk products. Let me know and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Is the clutter in your home leaving you exhausted? I can help you stop living in chaos. Go to my website and schedule a free 20-minute virtual home organizing assessment, simplysherry.com. Click the pink button, Get Organized Today. It'll bring you to a page for Calendly. Choose the time that works for you and you will receive an email with a Zoom call link. I look forward to helping you. All this time.